The Jackrabbit volleyball team begins their 49th season Friday, heading out east to play in the University of Maryland Eastern Shore Tournament. Head coach Phil McDaniel is looking forward to getting the season started.
You know, we've made great strides since last fall, last spring, over the summer, and into the first 3 weeks of fall camp, and now the first week of school. I'm very happy with the progress we've made. We still have holes to fix and still have things that we need to tweak a little bit, but overall, very happy with where we're at.
The team loses an important piece in setter Lexi Fowler to graduation, but 11 players returned from a year ago, including Margaret Hansing, who missed the entire year to injury. Add in two college transfers and four freshmen, the Jacks have a mix of young and older players going into this season.
It really is. You know, with only one senior, she was out last year, of course. So for her, it's about getting back and getting that confidence back in her abilities. Our juniors have had some playing time, but a lot of them redshirted, and so they've got some just mixed bag of experience. But the young group is very athletic. They're coming in. They're very driven. They're doing a great job so far, and I think. It's actually a pretty good balance of our young and old.
The mix of experience has been beneficial for competition at practice.
It has been. It's just been very, very energetic. The players are flying around on defense. We're making good plays, and now it's just a matter of putting it together to get ready for competition mode. You know, we had the scrimmage this past weekend, and the scrimmage went well. I think it exposed a few holes that we need to fix, and we're tweaking those this week. But the group is hungry and they're ready to get started playing.
SDSU will play the University of Maryland, Baltimore County, and Weber State on Friday, followed by matchups with Maryland Eastern Shore and Fairleigh Dickinson on Saturday in Princess Anne, Maryland.
It's going to be a five-team tournament, so we'll play two on Friday, two on Saturday against teams that we very rarely get to see. You know, we've got teams from Utah, we've got teams from the Northeast, so teams that are just in a region that we don't get to play very often. So the style will probably be different, but I think the most challenging thing for our group is going to be we're going to have to make changes on the fly because we don't have film to study on these teams. It's the first weekend. So any film that we have from last year is kind of null and void because they've made changes just like we have. So, it'll be interesting to see how the group picks up on just the subtleties of the game. We need to change this blocking scheme. We need to do this differently. We need to attack here. How fast can we make those adjustments?
And while the season is just starting, McDaniel wants to see this team come together.
Yeah, you know, we've got to get just confident in playing next to the starters. The starters hadn't really been decided until this week. So now it's a matter of I got to get used to playing next to this person on defense. I have to get used to what they do blocking wise, and all that's just going to take time. And I think with our veteran group, they'll settle in faster because those older ones will be sprinkled in with the younger ones, so that they can certainly help the younger ones adapt and figure things out as they go.
This weekend's tournament is just one of three the Jacks will play in. SDSU will host two tournaments of their own over the next 2 weekends in Frost Arena.
We do, and it's been a great kind of culmination of things that kind of fell into place that we were able to get two tournaments at home. We've got some names that people will recognize coming to our place, coming to play at Frost, and so some former conference opponents in Kansas City. We got Iowa coming, some from farther away, some from Texas, some from Florida. So it's just kind of a neat mix of teams, and I think that people are really going to enjoy watching the style of volleyball from all the teams that will be here.